Feng Wei, a Chinese Kenpo master, as a disciple of the God Fist style. By 20, he was the top student in his dojo. When his master scolded him for fighting outside the school, Feng killed him. To retrieve the secrets of God Fist scrolls stolen by the Mishimas, he joins the King of Iron Fist Tournament 5.
I finally found you.
你是谁?
Detective Li Wulong of the Hong Kong Police. I'm placing you under arrest.
雷武龙? 使五行拳的家伙? 有意思。 放马过来! 哈哈哈! 五行拳算什么? 我才是最强的!
ちょっと、女相手なんやから、少しは手加減してえな。那反而是失礼吧。是你。你就是ミシマ。いかにも。
偷走武林秘籍的就是你吗?
それは知らん。わしではない。
你不可能不知道。 不说我就打到你想说为止。 来吧!
Shit.